The FDA is expected to authorize Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for those 12 and up by next week. This is according to the Associated Press, the AP citing a federal official and a person familiar with the process. The FDA's potential move would be followed by a meeting of a federal vaccine advisory committee to discuss whether to recommend the shot for 12 to 15-year-olds. The Pfizer vaccine is already approved for those age 16 and up.